Mean corpuscular volume, Wikipedia article audio. The mean corpuscular volume, or mean cell volume, is a measure of the average volume of a red blood corpuscle. The measure is attained by multiplying a volume of blood by the proportion of blood that is cellular, and dividing that product by the number of erythrocytes in that volume. The mean corpuscular volume is a part of a standard complete blood count. In a laboratory test that computes MCV, erythrocytes are compacted during centrifugation. Calculation. Interpretation. High. Low. Worked example. Derivation. In patients with anemia, it is the MCV measurement that allows classification as either a microcytic anemia, normocytic anemia, or macrocytic anemia. Normocytic anemia is usually deemed so because the bone marrow has not yet responded with a change in cell volume. It occurs occasionally in acute conditions, namely blood loss and hemolysis. If the MCV was determined by automated equipment, the result can be compared to RBC morphology on a peripheral blood smear. Any deviation would usually be indicative of either faulty equipment or technician error, although there are some conditions that present with high MCV without megaloblastic cells. For further specification, it can be used to calculate red blood cell distribution width. Normal value equals 85+/8 fL. To calculate MCV, the hematocrit is divided by the concentration of RBCs. MCV equals HCT RBC equals. Normally, MCV is expressed in femtoliters and is the quantity expressed in millions per microliter. The normal range for MCV is 80-100 fL. For example, if the HCT equals 42.5% and equals 4.58 million per microliter, then MCV equals 0.425, 4.58, 10, 6/10, 6, L, equals 92.8, 10, 15, L, equals 92.8, FL, equals /10/L equals 92.8/10/L equals 92.8/. Use of volume-sensitive automated blood cell counters, such as the Coulter counter. In this type of apparatus, the red cells pass one by one through a small aperture and generate a signal directly proportional to their volume. Other automated counters measure red blood cell volume by means of techniques that measure refracted, diffracted, or scattered light. The normal reference range is typically 80 to 100 fL. In pernicious anemia, MCV can range up to 150 femtoliters. An elevated MCV is also associated with alcoholism. Vitamin B12 and/or folic acid deficiency has also been associated with macrocytic anemia. The most common causes of microcytic anemia are iron deficiency, thalassemia, sideroblastic anemia, or chronic disease. In iron deficiency anemia, it can be as low as 60 to 70 femtoliters. In some cases of thalassemia, the MCV may be low even though the patient is not iron deficient. The MCV can be conceptualized as the total volume of a group of cells divided by the number of cells. For a real-world sized example, imagine you had 10 small jelly beans with a combined volume of 10 L. The mean volume of a jelly bean in this group would be 10 L/10 jelly beans equals 1 L/jelly bean. A similar calculation works for MCV. 1. Measure the RBC index in cells/L. Take the reciprocal to convert it to L/cell. 2. The 1L is only made of a proportion of red cells with the rest of the volume composed of plasma. Multiply by the hematocrit to take this into account. 3. Finally, convert the units of L to FL by multiplying by 10, 9. The result would look like this. Note, the shortcut proposed above just makes the units work out, 10, times, 40, divided by, 5, equals, 80.